Now, this afternoon, on my way down the elevator, we stopped at the lobby, and I was introduced to a man named Sting, who I've never met before.
Sting. Was he on stage?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And he came to the show tonight, and I just talked to him in the dressing room a little while ago, and I said, how would you, Mr. Sting, like to come out on stage and perform for us?
And which tune did you do with him? Was it any Beatles?
And we did an Oliver Nelson song called Stolen Moments. And after we played the melody, and then there was a trumpet solo, we brought Sting out, and
he came down and he watched the first part of the show from the audience, and then during the intermission he came backstage and I asked him if he wanted to come out and do something with us. And first he said no, you know, he didn't think that there was a way to do it. And I said, oh, there's no way that you can lose, because this band will always make you look good. So I said, we'll just make up what we're going to do. And I gave him a yellow pad and a pen, and you know, I said, here, just write out what you're going to do. And
what he did was, he explained to the audience, you know, this whole business about Jimmy Swaggart, the television evangelist.
It's not in my nature to kick a man when he's down. When I saw the first hour of the show, I realized I had to come out here and tell you something.
And he said that 4 years ago, he was attacked by Jimmy Swaggart, who claimed that one of his songs, Murder by Numbers,
was written by Satan. Lucifer, the Horned One. I wrote the fucking song, all right?
So he performed Murder by Numbers with us.
Once that you decided on a killing, first you make a score of your own. If you find that your hands are still willing, then you can turn a murder into a, there really isn't any need for bloodshed. You just do it with a little more finesse. If you can slip a tablet into someone's coffin, an inner voice, an awful lot of mess. Because it's murder by numbers 1, 2, 3. It's as easy to learn as your ABC. Murder by numbers 1, 2, 3. It's as easy to learn as your ABC.
Of the land, for murder is the sport of the be elected. You don't need to lift a finger of your hat. I said it's world round number one, two, three. It's as easy to learn as your ABC. World round number one, two, three. It's as easy to learn as your ABC. I said world round number one, two, three. It's as easy to learn.
Mr. Sting, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Sting.